Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. She didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How does it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Horses in!
who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. An anti-air gun. A chopper's worst nightmare. That's the refugee camp. I hear it's where they hold refugees from countries like Cuba and Haiti. Your binoculars are equipped with a directional microphone. You should be able to listen in on whatever they're pointed at.
Quiet. Those new guys. You see their choppers? Who are they with?
Beats me, man. Green Berets, SEALs.
Those ain't no jarhead birds, I can tell you that. Some paramilitary setup?
Well, some of the guys are saying... You know what? Best we just drop this, right?
Sure.
You can check the controls on the pause screen.
The map has been updated.
Speak.
Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. East to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid.
Marker placed.
This is the transmission we intercepted.
Classic Tier 2. You're at the prison area on the... Snake, it's Chico. I need your help. Cypher's holding me on a U.S. military base in Cuba.
Their lives are in your hands. Get Chico and Paz out of there. Of enemies somewhere out of sight.
Nobody gets past you. Enough! Get out of here!
ACP, this is Delta 9. No sign of the enemy. Searching the area. Over.
This is CP. Understood. They can't have gotten far. Stay alert. Out.
That's the old prison area. The targets are there.
Complete. No sign of hostiles. Over. This is CP.
track the target. Wait for the enemy to stand down. The enemy's trying to take you out. Contact the target later. Contact with the target.
CP, this is Zulu 2. Spotted a suspicious person. Checking it out. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Keep your guard up.